I built this house all by myself, and I also decorated a bit.
Oh, it looks so cute! It's so pink!
It's so pink! Okay, I'll show you around. Come here, come here. Yeah, this is our kitchen.
Oh, I come home after a long day of work. I'm so hungry.
Yeah.
If only there were some food.
I have.
Here, give me this chicken.
Oh, okay.
If only there was some food for me.
My lady, here's some chicken for you, my lady. This is a fridge, refrigerator.
Oh, that looks cool. That's
and
nice.
And this is the
what the
oven.
Where am I?
What are you doing?
Don't
ruin my kitchen.
Sorry.
Okay. and this is a little lamp. She's destroying my kitchen.
Sorry.
It's okay. Let's come upstairs. So upstairs
I'm
have to
upstairs.
Decorate, but
why is there only one bed?
I mean, I'm okay. And my friends, I was planning four beds. And okay, listen, Sissy, I have them.
Why is there only one bed?
Sissy, listen. I already also colored the beds, but I was waiting for you guys to decorate so we can decorate together. But
so basically, what you're trying to say is that this house is just for you, and I'm not invited. I see. I'll go get my own house, Laura. I'll get my own house.
Okay,
don't
you know,
you,
I'll go get,
don't
I'll go
you
get
worry.
Your bed right now. No, don't go away. Don't go. No. Sissy, please, can we talk about it?
No, this is my house now.
That's pretty sad. It's pretty dark.
Well, it may be sad, but at least it's a roof above my head that is for me and where I'm
invited.
Sissy,
I can finally see your head. It's empty, as I thought.
You say that, but yours is empty too, so really.
Hey there. Can you come? Okay, look at what I did.
Storage free to use.
Look at that.
You
can just come. It's gonna close itself.
Oh my god, Raura!
Ta-da!
Wow, that's really impressive. Oh, how much did you play?
do not ask me. Yeah, I made
a
lot of frames.
Wow, that's really nice.
It.
Good job.
Yeah, so everything is
come
sorted
here, come
out.
Come here. Pet.
And look, if you come here. Look, this is. Can you see the lantern? Those are like things for the house. There is your bed inside.
There's not even a green bed. What is this? What do you mean that's my bed? It's like, I clearly see Elizabeth.
I lost it.
And where's what do you mean? Where's my bed?
She hates me. It's over.
I lost it.
Hi, Raura. I guess even though we're fighting, I guess we have to sleep next to each other because there's no other point. Choice.
Oh, come on. Don't act like that. Sissy, I have a dog that is called Moko John. It's right there. Come here. Sissy, I introduce you, Moko John.
Oh,
no!
Ow!
No!
What?
I'm sorry. I don't know why you're so mad at you.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Raura. I do not feel welcome in these facilities.
I'm so sorry. Moko John, why would you do that?
Bad dog. Bad. Bad
he said
dog.
Extremely
bad
violent.
Boy. Bad!
I don't know
bad.
Why
okay,
he's
wait,
so
I'm
mad
gonna
at
give him
you.
Chicken. Okay, make him stand.
No!
Ah! Bad! Bad dog! Bad dog!
Did you hit him?
No.
Flashback.
And she got us a dog! Here, dog, eat the bread. Oh, sorry! Okay, dogs do not eat bread. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. I'm not sure. I'm gonna kill the skeleton. No, leave it alone.
And
of course not. Why would I hit a dog? That's crazy.
Ah, because
why would
I
do that.
Because I was hitting you before and being by mistake. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, it's 100% on you and not my fault.
Okay, but now chill. It's not Moko John's fault, okay?
What do you mean? It's Moko John. He attacked me!
Dog.
Shh, guys, don't say anything.
Whoa, what did
nothing,
I say?
Nothing. One sec, Laura, I forgot about my tea. It's gonna get cold.
Going AFK here is like criminal, but
okay,
it's
I'm back.
Okay.
I'm back.
Okay, come here. Show you my two friends.
Oh!
Wait! Do not feed
so
them.
So one is Jimmy, and the other one is Timmy.
How did you get them in there?
Okay, so they were here, and then they put them in the dirt, and then they noticed that they could still steal the dirt anyway.
Okay, so this is basically like Mokoko and Fuawa Senpai's jail where we're gonna put them if they once they join us.
Yeah, this is a demo.
A demo? Yeah. It's an example.
It's a demo. I catch criminals and I think they are criminals.
They are criminals. Stole... What have they done? Name all their crimes.
They stole things. Look at their hands. They stole something.
Thieves! Oh my. Yeah. Oh my god.
They're gonna stay here forever. Oh yeah, and to leave this place, you have to press the button here.
Okay.
It takes a bit of practice.
To press the button?
Yeah, it took me a while. Or how Liz would say, it took me a hot minute. Okay, let's go. Let's go prepare for the dungeon.
Dungeon? What do you want in a dungeon? Why?
I need to find a name tag for my dog.
Oh, okay.
No.
Oh, what's that? Is that important? Should we destroy it or should we keep it?
It's wait, we gotta put a tor- yeah, there you go. Oh, that's a
name tag, Rora.
Yippee! Okay, come here, Mocha John. Cecilia, can you just yeah. I don't know how it's going to react. Ta-da!
It's Mogul John!
It's Mogul John!
Okay, let's see if he still attacks me.
I think he does. Okay, to actually reset that, you have to die. Oh! You forgot about it!
Oh, you had to die? You wanted to kill me for nothing? Is
yeah.
that what's happening here?
Yeah.
You just wanted to kill me, you just wanted to see
yeah.
me dead.
Yeah.
Ooh, I get it.
Yeah.
Yeah. You are yeah. just jealous because you're scared that Mokujon would start liking me too.
No, you're jealous because Mokujon likes me.
And you're scared that I'll like me more than you.
Mokujon
attacked!
And that's
why you wanted me dead. Slap.
No, okay, I'm not gonna do it. I was joking. I'm not gonna do it. Yuppie! Can I give him a name tag too?
You have another one?
No, dog, no! No, Mokujon! Come here, Mokujon! Mokujon! Mokujon!
Mogojan is in the boat.
What? Mogojan is in the boat? I mean, you guys can become friends. He's mad.
I have.
Probably
eventually.
He's mad because I trapped his friends. Are they still here? No!
I don't know what you're doing, but I think you're doing great.